ambush! Out!
Any somehow for you!
won't lose us. You're already dead.
Who's that man?
Clear shot on it. Don't lose sight of him.
Right, get out of the shrubs.
He's an ugly place to hide.
Stop him there. No, there.
Your ground.
Please, I've been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Mr. Prince says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. Is there some men about bent on making trouble?
I'll spread the word!
Hold you.
Stay with him.
He can't last.
I see it is. Sword fighting is a little like making love.
not always what you do, but what you say.
Pity for you, then. You are the most inarticulate bugger I've ever met.
Oi, man.
Got it. Nine.
Stand where you are!
Get a hold of that man!
interest you. Hey, get
it's
him!
Over. Raise the arm!
Hold there. I'll enjoy this, I will.
They hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer.
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Roberts!
Let's move, can we? Run! See you on the other side.
Just try it. Push him to the right, boys.
He'll not pass me.
Keep after him!
We'll catch you either way.
Car,
run forever. Just keep up.
You won't get past.
Alarm! Help me, damn it! Interloper! Raise the alarm!
I've got a clear shot!
Side.
No one comes through here.
Bastards in my sight.
Got a good line on him.
No one gets past.
Strolling about like a dirty fawn. Alarm! Rouse yourselves, you dullards! Interloper, raise the alarm!
Hold it on him, boys!
Yeah.
We'll get him, lads!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
Better, don't we?
that some sort of...
has the helm.
We trim too.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
Anne when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced, but never lady.
Well, good Leanne,
bag of shite! Do you hear me? It's a bag of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Fiend. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, can we? There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue.
Look around you, man. Is this
cesspool worth dying for? Aye! It's our republic!
Our idea!
A free land for free men, remember? Though maybe it's filthy to look.
But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, men, eh?
That is right, man. Taking a wide view, we're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips.
Why not take the pardon now and be done with it? Peace, both of you.
We can satisfy both aims if we work together.
Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I need to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those decks.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies.
A diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway. Hot enough.
Remember,
Thatch. Keep your cannons, port. Piss off,
Ben.
Something I can help you with? My thanks.
Captain's trick.
trim the yards off the wind!
Furl! Furl all sail! Do you hear the new...
Loose and catch the wind! Crowd on every inch of sail! Douse all but me!
Press for impact!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
They are locked! Do not leave them muzzled!
On your mark, Captain!
Pass those sheets tight! Hurry!
Captain has the helm.
Loose main sails! More sail! All sail!
Loose top!
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarm, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you, then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Captain's trick.
Clues down! Catch some wind! As much sail as you can!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Reef the topsails with gallants!
Haul down and clew up!
Something better on seafloor here, sir.
Captain has the helm.
Unfurl mains! Let's move!
We must be getting close, Captain.
Trim us off the wind!
Thank you.
found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Something down below us, sir!
Clue up! Clue up!
Thank you.
stunsails! Let's ride the squall!
Bearing down on land, sir!
Toast the gallants and royals!
I know she's a good ship.
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines, but he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
This blow, lads.
Crowd it all on.
We ride the wind for all she's worth. Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
The royals at top!
Stands up with a will! Captain has the helm!
Loose and trim too! All sail! She'll take it!
Crowd on all the... Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth. Power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole kingdom. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. Is it your crew you sail for?
Yes, sir. I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
The wind is picking up nasty!
Get her back!
Her cannon! Get out of range!
Here it comes!
Reef! Short north, sir!
The scale's got teeth, Captain! Try the mortar! Stay under their range!
We be fire!
Awaiting orders, sir.
Out of commission, sir.
Fire!
There, sir. Good shot, could cripple her.
Fire!
Avoid her ram at all costs, sir.
Fire!
Concentrate on the task at hand, sir.
One more direct hit, and we're for the deep.
We must soon founder, Edward.
Taking a hit, Captain.
We are breached badly, sir. Just about for the drink.
As much sail as you can!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals! Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Captain's at the helm.
Loose and Grim too!
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Careful, Captain! His waters are closely watched by our enemies!
To larboard, sir! Shipwreck survivor!
Stands out! Let's get moving!
Come on, you sluts! Man those ships!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Sheets trim to...
Away! Cliff dead ahead!
Incoming fire!
Douse the royals and tops!
Be careful, Captain! Keep your distance and use mortars!
Clues down! Catch some wind!
All sail!
Incoming fire!
Haul down! Haul down!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Hurry up, man!
Haul in the stern!
Wipe the squall picking up, Captain! Your floor's out!
Enemy fire!
Damn! Are you mad, Captain?
Douse all but mains! Tops!
The wind is picking up nasty!
Wilds! Studs! In all tops!
Party now, me trumps! I'd not haze you!
Trouble blowing in! Frigates! Royal Navy! Seems to be a lot-
Luzon, let's move! Douse the royals, top!
Further mains! Reef those gallons! Captain has the helm.
Sir! Enemy reinforcements coming! Ready to fire!
Fire!
Captain has the
helm. Loose and catch the wind! Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold in this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much? We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
See there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Douse the gallants and royals!
Douse those gallants! Haul! Haul!
Haul down! Haul down!
Bring it all, sail! Gammon tight!
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Captain overboard!
With all your boat learning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet! For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that.
You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause.
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her.
Trying to lose them. stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up.
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and you're back to the sea.
Nothing subtle, do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up!